Hi, my name is Dean Rumpel, CEO of Pleasureway Industries. Today we're about to launch an exciting and brand new adventure van. This features 40 gallons of fresh water, 400 amps of lithium batteries, 400 watts of solar. It's a four-season coach, and it's all built on this 4x4 chassis, the Pleasureway Recon. Welcome to your new Recon Garage. This features 124 cubic feet of storage, the most out of any 4x4 out there. It also features an integrated L-Track system, so you can strap down all your cargo, lock down your bikes, you can even hang some accessories off the backside of your bed. The Recon also features one of the largest beds you'll find in a 19-foot Mercedes-Benz 4x4 chassis. It's 70 inches wide by 72 inches long, and it neatly tucks up out of the way when you're not using it. The Pleasureway Recon uses horizontal bed supports. This gives you 52 cubic feet of unobstructed storage beneath the bed. Because you sleep front to back, you don't have to crawl over anybody if you want to get up in the middle of the night. Also, we don't use window flares, which makes the outside of the van a lot more stealthy. Plus, there's no risk of water intrusion. We also have gone to flexible cargo netting, which just gives you more headroom back here in the bed, and it still allows you to put a lot of storage and cargo up top. With the cushions removed on the driver's side, and by attaching the two support cables, you can create this drop-down workstation. If you had two additional chairs, it can expand your dining table, or you could also use it as more prep space for your kitchen. Another unique feature of the kitchen is the new Truma refrigerator. It's a chest-style refrigerator, so it opens from the top, which means you can pack a lot of stuff into this. It's 2.1 cubic feet, 60 liters, or 96 cans. And it is incredibly tough. So you can remove this if you like. It's powered by 12 volt or 110, and it's ready to go anywhere you want to go. The Recon features the Truma Vario Heat Furnace, which is ducted throughout the coach, and the Truma AquaGo Comfort Plus, which is the premier brand of instant hot water heater. Here's the bathroom in the Recon. It also doubles as your gear locker. So here you can use it as storage if you're not using it as a bathroom. If you want to use it as a bathroom, all these shelves are removable. It comes with the hanging bar. So if you wanted to hang a wetsuit, it could drip into the shower pan. And this bathroom is also ducted heat. So you can dry things like wetsuits, or if you've got a ski suit that's full of snow and it's cold, you can dry it and let it drip off right inside this bathroom. We also feature the Thetford cassette style toilet. It has a 5 gallon capacity. It's easy to remove and easy to empty. And finally, with the front seats rotated and the Lagoon table mount in place, you create your front dining area. Also, we have a flip down workstation with USB and 110 easily accessible. Our electrical system is the backbone of this Recon model. Here we feature multiplex wiring with dual 10-inch touchscreens. This is so that you'll be able to monitor your 400 amp hours of lithium batteries. It has a real-time monitoring system, so it'll show you actively how much you're discharging out of your batteries or how much you're charging. It'll also give you an estimated runtime, so it'll tell you how many days and how many hours you can continue at your current rate. Plus, it also has our built-in solar controller, so you can see from the 400 watts of solar how much power is going back in while recharging your batteries. All of this is paired up with our 2000 watt Xantrex pure sine wave inverter. This will give you all the power you can imagine to go boondocking for days. As part of our four season philosophy, we didn't want to have any water tanks or water lines exposed and mounted up underneath the chassis.
So what we've done is we've created a massive 40-gallon freshwater tank, which is above the floor and situated right here. And we have ducted the Truma furnace so that it circulates hot air all the way around the tank, and you never have to worry about your freshwater tank freezing.
Continuing with our four-season philosophy, instead of having a permanently mounted gray water tank exposed and up underneath the chassis, we give you 2 5-gallon portable gray water tanks that simply attach to the outside of the vehicle when you want to use gray water, and it's very easy to empty and put them back when you want to hit the road. And the final piece of our four-season philosophy is the use of 3M Thinsulate insulation. We pack the walls with precision-cut pieces so that it gives you the best possible insulation you can get in a van. That'll help trap the heat in the wintertime and repel it in the summertime when you want to keep your coach cool. Also, an added benefit is its sound-deadening qualities. This makes this coach incredibly quiet while you're traveling. To give you the maximum amount of ground clearance for your off-road adventures, not only do we not install any freshwater or gray water tanks or water lines underneath the coach, but we also do not have a propane tank there. What we've done instead is we've mounted the propane tank in the side of the van right here in its own special compartment. This is a 20-pound cylinder. You can take it out very easily and get it refilled anywhere, just like you would a barbecue, and you can put it right back in, safe and secure.
As a Mercedes-Benz approved master upfitter, when designing the new Recon, we work within their guidelines, which means this completed coach is under 7,400 pounds, and it'll give you the maximum 1,650 pounds of occupant and cargo carrying capacity, and that is a critical consideration when designing an off-road adventure van vehicle. That wraps up our first look at our brand new Pleasure Aid Recon 4x4 adventure van. Each Recon is backed by our 5-year coach warranty and our personal assistant program.